People often think of books, right? But how do I read? I read with my ears, especially in places I cannot use my eyes, like in a car. I do that by using audiobooks. An audiobook is a read-aloud book that you can load into your electronic devices. The narrator will read the story for you, so you can even close your eyes while reading. There are so many stories to choose from, just like in this school's library, but there are so many more books online. Let me tell you how it works. First, you have to load the audiobook app. The one we use is called audible.com. Second, you can just start buying audiobooks. Some are even free. After that, you may need to buy headphones or earphones to listen to them. In my family, we load the app into an iPod. This is an iPod. It is a small device that my family can carry around easily. We have over 70 books in this one. I love to listen to audiobooks when my family takes long road trips, but you can listen to audiobooks everywhere. My dad listens to it on the plane while he flies to work, or if you love fitness, you can jog or run, I listen to audiobooks at the same time. Now, some people may think that audiobooks are so boring. I mean, who can listen to one person read all of those different character voices in a book? But before you think that, let's have a quick listen from one of my favorite books, Big Nate.
Yes, dear Gina. I brought brownies to share.
Can you believe that was just one person's voice? I mean, one narrator can make five or more different voices. Isn't that awesome? One thing that really surprised me when I did a research for my speech is that audiobooks can help people read better. Scientists in Italy conducted an experiment on children with dyslexia, a disorder which affects the ability to read or interpret words, letters, and other symbols. You know, they found out that after 5 months of using audiobooks, those children had improved their ability to read actual books. They enjoyed school more and got involved in other learning activities. Audiobooks can also help listeners to visualize and understand the stories more clearly. Wow! Isn't reading with your ears amazing? Before I leave the stage, I would like to emphasize that reading is very, very important because it develops your mind and imagination. It also helps discover new things. No matter how you read, whether holding up the book or using audiobooks, they are both great. So remember, reading with your ears is another excellent choice for you. Happy reading, everyone!